A transition to clean energy matters to me because it is the way for us to grow and thrive in this very disrupted world. I'm Melissa Powers. I am the Jeffrey Bain Faculty Scholar and Professor of Law here at Lewis and Clark Law School, and I'm also the founder of the Green Energy Institute. Climate change makes wetter storms wetter, and it contributes to catastrophic flooding. We've also seen in many parts of the world, areas that are already drought prone, suffering from deeper and longer and much more drastic droughts. We've seen major cities running out of water, literally running out of water. And we're already experiencing massive crop loss. People no longer being able to feed their families, much less to sell any type of agricultural crops for money. And this is resulting in not only near-term starvation, but it's resulting in intense migration. And that political disruption, the economic disruption, are only going to get worse if we do not take steps to quickly reduce our greenhouse gas emissions and transition away from fossil fuels towards decarbonized energy resources. It is possible right now for us to completely decarbonize our energy system. It is not a question of whether we have the technology anymore. The real question is whether and how we will deploy the political will. When I began teaching, coal provided about 50% of our electricity. And now we get more of our electricity from renewable resources than from coal-based power. That happened really, really quickly. And it's happening because the technologies are getting so much better. But it also happened because policies were designed to facilitate a transfer away from coal to other types of energy systems. Generally speaking, our legal system tends to protect the incumbents, the existing markets, the existing players. And lawmakers have not done a great job of looking to the future and envisioning a future that is going to be decarbonized and free of fossil fuels. But the law can do that. The law can be end results oriented, and the law can work backwards from the goals that we know we need to achieve and develop a legal structure that is going to ensure that we get there.